platform hiding from his wife? Omega's. I just can't hear
them. Hey, you! Stop! Show me your tickets!
Did you hear that?
Sure. Come in.
Burning with the desire to keep the faith.
Well, Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Maestro, if you'd be so kind. The guest.
Before. I feel sorry for the other performers now. Their attempts at impressing the audience might fall short after such a spectacle. But I trust they will handle the race far above our expectations. And thus, our incredible show continues. This man spits in the eye of danger. Challenges nature, defies the god of his new world, and proves once again that humanity is a master of all. A warm welcome for Leonid Burley, our animal trainer extraordinaire, with his, terror of our city. Stupid freak! Allez! Where are you? Get back!
Where, you dumb freak?
I am under the most impressive victory as human intelligence triumphs over the mutants. Speaking of mutants, even our station has heard rumors of new species that were encountered at exhibition. Fearsome beasts, black as midnight, invincible, able to induce madness in anyone who saw them. But even those were no match for human ingenuity. The guys at exhibition had noticed they were brewing the wrong mushrooms. When they went back to the traditional recipe, the new mutants were gone like morning dew. Let us cheer for the heroes at exhibition! And tonight's show goes on! It is time to bring a lyrical mood to our show. We give you the genius of chamber music, the famous accordion player, Коля Пожарный, with his masterpiece, My Heart Reaches for the Sky, but hits the ceiling and falls down the bottle. A round of applause, please.
harp of my soul will never sound the same. Your music, it touches strings with so much power.
And thus, our incredible show continues. Today, I have the honor of presenting to you the hottest, the most explosive act this side of Atlantic Ocean. The most scorching spectacle of today. Our fire show! A round of applause to welcome the performers. Please, please. Mind-blowing, incredible, simply incredible. If a tiny bit too hot, just a couple of degrees higher, and I'd be charred. Thank you, dear friends, thank you. But I must say that however hot that was, the girls were a bit hotter still. Guys, you've got to answer the challenge. Try using the flamethrower, perhaps. And yet, we have more, dear audience. Please welcome the arpeggio virtuoso, the god of legato, and demon of tremolo. The favorite student of Mel Bay and Vladimir Manilov, the premier guitarist of the new age, Viktor Minchuk with his fantasies. Please welcome our virtuoso. Ecstasy, and my heart would ignite, my legs would start dancing, and my soul would go straight to wherever it's heading to. Thank you, Viktor. Ladies and gentlemen, I must announce a change in today's program. To our sincere regret, our visiting magician ran out of ladies for his sawmill act. But never fear. We have filled the gap with greatness. Your complete attention, please, as I present the birth of a legend. The Minchuk and Pazharny duet with their instrumental impromptu, the Song of Songs. A round of applause to cheer our great musicians on. Thank you.
was the musical innovation of the century. Incredible. Completely incredible. My left ear is still ringing. You've just heard the virtuosos of the Muska Underground, the duo known as Minchuk and Pozharny. Our dear audience, this sad moment always comes, no matter how often we wish it would not. But our show for today is over. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have enjoyed your company. Thank you, and please come again. Maestro, give us something emotional. Goodbye. Farewell. Parting is such sweet sorrow. Thank you.